cool, but it didn't record, unfortunately. So this is a attempt two recording. Good thing I had two ships in orbit to bring down. Stop at about a minute. Well, since we're manually adjusting, I think I'm going to stop about 2 minutes. That way I can adjust the burn. Make sure everything's secure. Like he had anything open. These are the bays. Open them up. See what it is like. Close them real quick. We do a burn. This right here is the added heat shields. Hopefully. I went without the heat shields and I lost everything. Ship burned up. So with these added heat shields, my last ship was designed about the same way, so it really works. Okay, in about 36 seconds, we'll do our burn. We want all the heat to go around here, so you definitely want to make sure that you keep that on the target so it will centerize the heat in the center and go out. And with these heat shields, it'll protect this area up here, hopefully, if I keep the ship lined up right. While we're waiting, we got time. I can open this other bay. That's to help me steer. I'm protecting it with the bay. And then I got another navigation in there. Oh. I have my research in there. My antenna in there. And this final bay. It has batteries, it has the mech jeb component, all the batteries in it. And that's to protect all that from heat. So we put it in these bays. That way nothing's sticking out here is to burn up. Also have underneath here we have a discard the fuel tank, and we have a heat shield in there too. So if I have to discard the fuel tank, it still has a heat shield on the bottom of the bays. There's Kerbin's Moon. Alright, let's speed this up a little bit. We want to watch this right here. We want to get it about 70,000. And I want to slow it down so I can adjust for the atmosphere re-entry. That's close enough. Because you start getting fire around 60, somewhere in the 60,000 range, 50,000. Especially the way we're re-entering, we're basically skimming the top of the atmosphere to slow us down so we're not coming in too steep, too hard. Now I'm gonna get the mech jib open, just in case I lose control. I can hit the button to help me gain back control. In the 50,000 range. Still gaining speed. I still haven't reached this goal. Well, I must have reached it. It's not on the list anymore. There was a goal for speed. But it was 25 meters a second.